Well, we've officially been on the road for over 8 hours today, and we have finally found it, one of the most iconic landscapes in all of Iceland.